To make your static Axure prototype browsable, you will need to add some links, and to do so, you can select a button and then use the Create Link shortcut. You just have to select which page of your prototype you want to link to, and you're done. Let's do that throughout the prototype now. Sometimes you want a whole area to be clickable. To do that, it can be easier if you group all elements that you want to be clickable and then add a single link on the group rather than adding individual links on each of the widgets. To quickly group items, you can use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl-G or Command-G. Double-click a master on any page to add links inside it. When you think you've added all the links, preview the prototype and test all of them to make sure that there's no bugs. Here I realized I forgot to turn on the sketchy effects on this page. So I'm going to make the page black and white, add a handwritten font, and increase the sketchiness. And that wraps up this exercise. Thanks for watching.